Right, folks, in this video, we're going to be talking about actual input power settings from your particular country. We're just going to be using these guys as a demonstration. They're powered monitors. They're the M-Series 606. Mainly, we're going to be looking at power input. Now, this applies to any particular appliance you have, whereby you will have to have a power input directly from your wall socket, not from a power converter. It's quite important. Right, here's the deal. Let's have a close look at this particular area here. Make sure it focuses. Okay, you can see here 110, 120 and 220, 240. Now, under no circumstances must you touch this area at all. Full stop, you do not touch it. Leave it alone because that has been set for your country. But, I'm not contradicting myself, here's the only one time you will ever mess around with that particular area there. Switch that from this setting over to that setting. Now let's say, for example, 220, 240 is country A. In other words, it's somewhere around the world. And let's say 110, 120 is country B. Okay, a different place around the world. So 220, 240, country A. 110, 120 is country B. Let's say we live in country A and this appliance has been set from the manufacturer for country A. We leave it, we don't touch it, stay as it is, it's not going to change anything, it's not going to make it sound better by switching it over. If anything, it might stop it from working, you'll lose your warranty, and you'll have to buy another one. Let's say though, we want to have a nice plane journey, and we want to go to country B, so we also want to take this appliance with us. Now that is the only time you will switch that over, is when you visit country B, because country B has a different power setting. So, switch it over, move to country B. Then when you go back to country A, you will switch it back over to there. That's the only time you will ever mess around with that. Now also, let's have a quick look at this guy here. This is a vinyl turntable. There you go. It's a Technics turntable. And here we have exactly near enough the same thing, if I can keep the camera steady. Okay, there you go. We've got exactly the same thing. We have another switch. Now, for goodness sake, please understand, by moving this switch across, it will not make your vinyl turntable go faster. It won't make it sound better than the chap next door at all. One thing it will do, though, is it will stop it from working if you mess around with that. It's set for your country. Do not touch it. Practice and enjoy.